Now, I seen a comment a couple of days ago, and it mentioned there's opera singing going on in one of the other rooms in this house, and I don't know what the hell's going on. Who's listening to opera? Shut it up! The comment said Mickey Mouse South Park, and I thought to myself, there's no way they've taken a harmless little old mouse, I was about to say rabbit, place it into the world of South Park, and they have. Mickey Mouse is in South Park. Today we're going to be doing a journey to laughter, Mickey Mouse's best moments in South Park. Prepare yourself for liftoff. I don't know where we're going. Just sit down and enjoy the video. Please click like, click subscribe, and have yourselves a great day. Oh, Mickey, what have they done to you?
That's right. Long whiskers are short. Short, and little fluffy ears. Fluffy ears, okay. Think you got it, Mitch?
I think so, sir.
Is this pretty close? No, no, not like that. That's just silly.
The ring stay on. Well.
There's no way I failed on the first clip of Mickey Mouse.
Oh no, not like that. That's just silly. No, no, not like that. That's just silly.
The ring stay on. Well, maybe we'll just refuse to go on stage.
Oof. Is he evil?
Talk to me like that, you little piece of sh! Get the up! Now, do we have a problem?
No, sir. No, Mr. Mouse. No, Mr. Mouse.
Oh, that's good, because I thought we had a problem for a minute there, huh? All right, now, get out there and make me some goddamn money,
What this is whole that? Thing is a freaking sham! I see what you're doing now! You're trying to sell sex to young girls and then confuse them by this!
Cartman?
It's been darted!
You're ruining my plans this time, DreamWorks!
Dude, who the hell did that? Go!
Wake up! Wake up, you little prick!
Is this all from the same episode?
DreamWorks? Answer me,
Don't work for anybody.
Oh boy, I sure believe that. You just tried to ruin Disney Company's big night for your own amusement, huh?
The hell did you do to us?
Shut up! You better start talking! You better start talking right now!
This is scarring my childhood.
You're working for another studio and there isn't a plan to sabotage your big night.
We came on our own because our friend's purity ring is killing him.
You're lying! I'll cut you up!
You see? We were right about the purity rings. A nice Christian symbol can't be used for profit gains.
We've all anchored God.
You think God is in control here? I am in control. I've been in control since the 50s, in case you haven't noticed.
50s!
You three faggots are going on stage, and you three faggots aren't going to stop me. Nobody is ruining this event. Shut up!
Oh.
That's it, girls. No more Disney TV for a while.
This show is wild. This show is wild. Mickey Mouse in a spaceship.
What's going on here?
Okay.
Oh shit, it's him again.
What's this about a deal with the Chinese? I own all this shit now. I own the Death Star. I own Tatooine. It's all mine.
Technically, I think that's true, because they belong to Disney. You know?
We found him, sir, but still no sign of the missing ballots.
Go on, leave us alone. Now listen, little boy. The reason this country works is because people go out and vote. Every vote counts, and you
Cut
need-
Cut the crap, Mouse. You only care about the election results because Romney would have been tougher on the Chinese.
Why don't you just tell me where the missing ballots are? It'll make your death a lot less painful.
Trust me, there's somewhere nobody will ever find him. If you kill me, then Obama will stay president, and you'll lose Star Wars to the Chinese forever.
Oh shit.
Pretty neat, huh?
That's neat.
How would you like to have one?
I can get those at Kmart. If you want me to switch sides, you have to do better than that.
Like what?
I want a part in the new movies.
Well then, why didn't you just come to me in the first place? If you want to be in the next Star Wars, I'm your guy, huh?
I get to be Luke Skywalker's son, and there has to be a character called Chewbacca.
You could be Luke's son, you could be Han Solo's son, I don't give two shits in a popsicle!
Really? Well then, I suppose that making the votes public
Chewbacca.
Is the right thing to do. I can get the ballots for you. But if I'm gonna smuggle them here, I'm gonna need a blaster and a tauntaun.
Sure thing! I got tauntauns coming out my asshole, huh? It's like they didn't even want to listen.
They didn't listen at all? But why not?
It's the bear. They're still pissed off about the bear.
But for what?
Because some Chinese people on the internet started posting pictures of their president and Winnie the Pooh. It's a real thing. Look it up, man. This is really good shit. God, look at her. She is so hot.
I think that's a bat.
Yeah, it's a bat. It's a mouse with wings.
Hey, Mac, where'd you go?
It's like The Hangover. What just happened there? That went from like Mickey Mouse being crazy talking about Star Wars with Cartman to having sex with a bat in an alleyway with Randy Marsh, then having sex with a beaver. Never ever underestimate the randomness of South Park. Well, I'm gonna go to church now. Hope you've enjoyed this. If you haven't yet, please like. Please subscribe. Don't you dare click off this video without subscribing to the channel. Have yourselves a great bloody day. See you later.